So basically the difference between wakeboarding and wake skating is that you're not attached to the board when you're wake skating, and they use this stuff called grip tape that you use instead of bindings. And you wear just basic skate shoes whenever you ride. So getting up on a wake skate for the first time, what you're gonna wanna do is lie flat on your back in the water and then put your heels on the edges of the board with it floating out in front of you. So as the rope starts to get tight on the boat, the suction from the water, or the water pressure on the board, will actually pull the board up against your feet, just like you, as if you were strapped into a wakeboard.
Okay.
MCs, playground tactics, no rabbit in a hat tricks, just that classic rap from Jurassic. Let's take it back to the concrete streets, original beats of real live MCs. Playground tactics, no rabbit in a hat tricks, just that classic rap from Jurassic.
Now I walk from Transania, earthquake Transylvania, and all the way I kick a hole through the wall of China just to get the right blend. Cause I'm schizophrenic of the pen, wait a minute, I fell into the deep end, you shouldn't have told.